Like it or not, your settings and FPS specifically can have a massive impact on your gameplay. I was running some 1v1 games yesterday, and I was absolutely throwing with no clue why. Turns out, I checked my settings, and I'm gonna blame it on the lag. So today, I'm showing you three quick fixes to boost your FPS and play better almost instantly in Rocket League. All right, first two, we're covering PC settings, then we'll hop into in-game settings for you console players at the end. First off, NVIDIA settings. To optimize these settings, you're gonna right-click your desktop, then hit NVIDIA Control Panel. From there, navigate over to Manage 3D Settings. From here, you're gonna wanna copy the exact settings I have. Image sharpening, sharpening off. Ambient occlusion through anti-aliasing, all off. Anti-aliasing mode and setting, application controlled, transparency, off. Background application, max frame rate, off. CUDA GPUs, all. DSR factors, off. And then here are the keys. Low latency mode, off. Max frame rate, off. Monitor tech, so many people have these ones wrong by default. Make sure it's on fix refresh, because G-Sync will cause input lag. OpenGL rendering, make sure it's on your best GPU. Power management mode, make sure it's prefer max performance and set the highest available refresh rate. These settings down here are less important, but make sure you have texture filtering quality on high performance and VSync once again off. Now for some quick PC fixes to bump your FPS, search up power settings and hit enter. Then click additional power settings and make sure you show additional plans to select high performance. Selecting this will instantly increase your FPS if you haven't yet. Two other Windows settings you can change are startup apps. Make sure anything you're not using in-game is set to off. All this stuff will do is drain power from your PC. And likewise, you can search up Task Manager, sort by the tasks that are using most of your memory by clicking memory, and simply end any ones you're not using. Finally, moving on to number three are Rocket League settings. You can jump straight over to the video tab here because this is where the most important stuff is going to be. For your window settings, you want to set whatever the max res on your monitor is, but the key here is the display mode and VSync. Make sure you're playing on full screen if you have the option because it's going to reduce input lag, and please make sure VSync is ticked off. If you have it on, once again, it will cause input lag and make it harder to consistently pull off mechanics. Finally, for basic settings, we're gonna once again shut off anti-aliasing. That just makes things look prettier. You can set the render detail to performance, frames per second to uncapped, and I highly recommend it playing on high quality, if at all possible. But if you need to, you can reduce this setting for a big performance bump at the cost of the game getting ugly quick. I know that was fast, so I highly recommend re-watching this video. And if you're new here, consider subbing. It's completely free, and I know 75% of you watching right now aren't subbed, so it'd have a massive impact, and I'd really appreciate it if you subscribed to the channel. Or if you're 18 plus years old and you're a super competitive player, you could DM me the keyword boost if you want coaching to take your game to the next level. Thanks for watching.